This is the Bulls versus the Pistons in the conference finals. Look how beautiful this defense is. Look how beautiful. Wow. Wow. This is the bad boy Pistons. The bad boy Pistons. Wow, bro. Bro, I swear Pippen just got punched in that play. Dude, how is Pippen still alive? How's he? All right, check this out. Check this out. Wow. Best defense of all time. Best shooters of all time. Oh, my gosh. The bad boy Pistons. Hardest defense of all time. All right, check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Bro, I can't believe this defense. Bulls defense. 90s. The 90s have the hardest defense of all time. Check this out. Oh my gosh, look at this defense. Look at this defense. Bro, LeBron would die. Curry would die. KD would die. They are not surviving this. Oh my gosh, bro. Look at this. Oh, Curry, Klay. Oh my god. Oh. Bro, that defense is literally impeccable. It's impeccable. Michael Jordan versus the Showtime Lakers in the finals. No way, bro. No way. Dude, oh my gosh. No way. Dude, bro, how are they alive? How are they alive? Bro, this has to be the hardest defense of all time. All time! Oh, bro. Hey, LeBron will get bodied. LeBron will get bodied. Oh my gosh. Oh. MJ, how is MJ alive, bro? MJ's a beast. He is a mystical beast, bro. No way, bro. 90s defense, bro. This is amazing. Amazing defense. Oh, my gosh. Right between two people like nothing. Bro, best defense of all time, bro. They're bleeding out their noses. The toughest, the roughest defense of all time. Bro, LeBron would not survive. Giannis Antetokounmpo would not survive. Oh my gosh. Dude. Wow, look at that defense, bro. I promise you, bro. Oh my gosh. Showtime Lakers, bro. They are showing out in the paint. Showtime Lakers. Bro.
Okay, let's just be honest. 90s defense is the most overrated defense of all time. These three dudes are smoking them boys back then. Especially Curry, bro. Curry from range. Oh my, and KD, 7-foot sharpshooter. LeBron, 6'9", 250. Bro, 90s would not survive them. Let's be honest.